Okay, guys, we got some controversy here. Doubles final in Szczecin, Poland, Paulson and Sachko versus Kolar and Martos Gornes. First set was dominated by Paulson and Sachko. They would take it 6-1. They would go up 4-1 in the second set before Kolar and Martos Gornes came back to make it 4-all, deciding point deuce. This is where the controversy happens.
You saw the ball, how it's coming or not? I'm
absolutely sure you are right.
So?
The problem is the play was in between and I couldn't see.
No, man.
I can mess up. No.
But I can't go now with you.
No. But it's so...
It's super big. Yeah.
Super
the
clearest ball
that I
see on my
fucking
line.
I cannot see the play is in between.
No, what do you mean? It bounces 2 times.
Of course. I cannot see it.
No, I cannot believe it.
The player is in between me and the ball.
Oh, supervisor, please. I want to relax a bit.
We can talk.
I can hit everything there. Man, but...
Clear double bounce, Paulson and Sachko would go on to win the match.